Ladies and gentlemen, strap in tight because it is time to become a janitor. Hey, do you mind? I'm sweeping here. Last time, Field Trip Z updated the game again, but this time they have added a brand new boss. Fun fact, if you hit the like button when I say go, I will turn blue. You don't believe me?
Why don't you give it a try?
3, 2, 1, go!
Uh-oh, I'm blue now. Oh my goodness.
Make sure to use Star Cookie Elixir when purchasing your Robux. And now, let's become a janitor. Janitor? Janitor, where are you? Hey, excuse me, sniffing nose. Have you seen my friend, the janitor? I'm gonna take that as a no. What about you, chicken man? Have you seen my friend, the janitor? Guys, I don't think anybody's seen the janitor.
Nope.
No janitors found around here today. And so because of that, I think it's time for me to become the janitor. First things first, we need to remove everything we are currently wearing because no janitor looks this good. Next up, we need to get ourselves the perfect face. So we're gonna come to the body selection, come to the avatar shop, then come to the face selection and get ourselves the perfect face. So the janitor always has a really worried look on his face and I don't know why. Why is he so worried? It makes no sense. I know. The reason the janitor is so worried is because he's worried that you are not going to hit subscribe. I found it! That's right, it was right there in front of me the whole time. The nervous face, ladies and gentlemen, is the face that we need. Now that we've found the perfect face, we need to find the perfect glasses for that face. That's right, and I'm pretty sure these are the perfect glasses. That's right, I also had to get myself the bald and beautiful hair because, well, that is the hair that he has. And mix them all together! And it worked! That is the most beautiful janitor I have ever seen.
Mwah, what a beautiful piece of a pasta.
That's right. Now, with our disguise completed, it is time to see if anybody falls for our disguise. Karen! Karen! Hey, get back here. You gotta listen to me. It's not good, Karen. All these kids keep walking over my beautifully clean floors. I don't know how much longer I can do this, Karen. If these kids keep walking over my floor, there's gonna be a consequence. Oh, wait a minute. Wrong gun. That's right. A consequence. Bah! That's right, there is a janitor code inside of the school that strictly forbids people from walking on my floor. And if they do, ladies and gentlemen, they get the squirty squirt. That's right, punk. Law, are you crying? Do you miss your mommy? Wait, what's that sound? What is this guy doing? Buddy, you can't just go looking in the lockers. Buddy, that's right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the person we are pretending to be today, though, ladies and gentlemen. We are way too tall! We made ourselves taller! Oh, hey, buddy, how's it going? He said go to class. Okay, sorry, sir, I'm really sorry. Wait, you can't tell me what to do! Get out of here! Get it with the squirty squirt! Squirty squirt! That's right, I'm the boss of this school, and nobody, absolutely nobody can make me go to class. They made me go to class, didn't they? I didn't want to go to class. I wanted to stay out with the boys. Oh no, it's the school bully. Please, bully, get off my desk. Get off my desk, bully. That's right, maybe if I make the desk all slippery, he might fall off. That's right, and if he falls off, he might break his neck. He literally climbed straight back up there. Out of my way, janitor coming through. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Just a few months ago, they invented the rocket chair. Or should I say that I invented the rocket chair? That's right, it was all me. Definitely not Nerdy Nathan. And I invented this to make cleaning the school much easier. That's right, I am going to clean this school. Why do you look so suspicious, huh? I hope you're not the one dropping paper around here because somebody needs to clean it up. Oh, wait a minute. That's me. I need to clean it up. Boop! My chat! Whoop, whoop! Whoa! I'm out of control, dude! Let's go! Boom! Oh, wait a minute. 1 second. Let's try that again. Wait, a yellow key? Hello? Somebody help! I tried to find the yellow lock. Wait a minute. The yellow lock goes to the bathroom? Hey! We're messing around with the janitor's bucket, punk! Oh, my trusty mop. Don't worry, Millie the mop. I'll never leave you behind. I'll take you with me when I die, Millie. Okay, just doing my duties, making sure there's no trash, making sure there's no boopy boop, boop boop, refilling the toilets. That's right, and this toilet gets a special something something in there, that's right. Where is the classroom? We need to get there fast. We need to get there real fast. I think it's this way. It is. It's right here. Come on, 2, 1, no! Welcome to detention. You know what, punk? You know what happened to the last guy? Huh? The last guy that did that? Let's just say I fed him to the fishes. Shut up, science teacher. You're getting pushed in the corner. That's right, punk. We need to defend the school. What are you talking about? We're kids. Oh, wait. I mean, I'm a 70-year-old man, but we're kids. Come on, teacher. Get inside of the gap, teacher. Sucks to be you, teacher. Bye, teacher. Have a nice time. We need to board up the school with planks. The planks are out the front of the school. Oh, I'm gonna be the best at this. Chat, let's go. Okay, we need some of this. And we need to place these on the windows. Hey, I wanted that window. Okay, I'm gonna find another window. I'm gonna find another window right now. That's right. I wanted to board up the window. Okay, let's do this one. Oh, that's so fun. I don't know why that's so fun, but it just is. Okay, I'm gonna go board up another window. Let's do these windows in here. Oh my goodness, this is so epic. Hey, I'm gonna take your ride, buddy. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm the janitor. This is my ride. Oh, hey, students. How's it going? We did a perfect job. Oh my goodness, thank you so much. I've never been told I was a good janitor before. This calls for a celebration. It is time to show the special janitor dance. What? What is this? I wanted to do my janitor dance. Oh, he runs. Why does he have to run for? That makes him so scary. It's the janitor. No, it can't be the janitor. The janitor is doing the janitor dance right now. See? This is the real janitor. But if a fake janitor wants to fight me, then... Oh, sorry for chipping you. Then a fight a fake janitor's going to get. That's right, guys. I'm coming. I'm coming, guys. Don't worry. I'll be there in a minute. This is awkward. This is taking way longer than I thought it would. What? Why did I die? He's huge. Time to mop the floor. Wait a minute. That's my... With your brains? No, hold up a minute. You don't mop floors with brains. You mop floors with bleach, buddy. Wait, what is this? Like a wrestling ring. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wait a minute. I have the perfect idea. Okay, that does absolutely nothing. What about this? Huh, punk? No! Oh my goodness, I'm so bad at this game. I'm sorry, guys, for sucking so bad. I'm so sorry for sucking. Wait, is he gonna help me? If this guy heals me right now, oh my goodness, this guy is the best. All those years of cleaning the school, and you're gonna destroy my floor like this? Fake janitor boss. Quickly attack him whilst he's stunned. Oh, I'm going to squirt you. Oh no. We didn't do anything. Get him, boys. Get him. Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh. Oh, he's so big. Wait a minute. In his hat. He has my Millie. Nobody takes my Millie mop. Oh, you in big trouble now, boy. Wait, this guy saying, did you ever hate your brother? He thinks we're brothers. That's right, Frank. You were always jealous of me. I was always the cooler brother. I have to be honest, this battle is actually really easy. I think it would be hard to die in this battle. Wait, can I use my chair? Oh my goodness, that would be so epic. So, yeah. This is gonna take a lot of cleaning. When we're finished here, guys. Somebody's gonna clean all this mess up. Somebody. Oh, it's me, isn't it? I gotta clean this mess up. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is a secret ending. This one is the bad ending. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!